Now to do the base trim of the cabinets.